Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters, how are you? My name is Mahmoud, I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers, so if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say another in Arabic language. And before starting our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video. Please, it's really important to like the video to reach to many people. Subscribe for the channel if you are a new subscriber, and if you could share this video with your friend, I'll be grateful for this. Also, if you can write any comment in the lesson, or if you could answer the question in the end of this lesson, I'll be grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of another. Another in Arabic language means akharu or ukhra. Akharu or ukhra. We use أخ آخر for masculine, مذكر, and أخرى for feminine. So if the word before آخر is masculine, so we use آخر. Is مذكر, we say آخر. Please look at the first sentence. هل هناك طريق آخر غير هذا؟ هل هناك طريق آخر غير هذا؟ It means, is there another road than this? هل هناك طريق آخر غير هذا؟ طيب. هل هناك is there طريق road آخر another غير هذا than this? هل هناك طريق آخر غير هذا؟ So طريق here is masculine. For that I'm saying آخر. هل هناك طريق آخر غير هذا؟ okay. Next sentence. لديه بيت آخر في نهاية هذا الشارع. لديه بيت آخر في نهاية هذا الشارع. It means he has another house down this street. لديه بيت آخر في نهاية هذا الشارع. لديه he has بيت a house آخر another في نهاية هذا الشارع down this street. لديه بيت آخر في نهاية هذا الشارع, and because بيت is masculine so we said آخر. Okay, next. سأشتري هاتفا آخر لأجل العمل. سأشتري هاتفا آخر لأجل العمل. It means I'll buy another phone for work. سأشتري هاتفا آخر لأجل العمل. سأشتري I'll buy هاتفا phone آخر another لأجل for العمل work. And as you see here هاتفا it's masculine مذكر, for that we said آخر. Okay, now let's see أخرى. Let's see أخرى. Please look at the first sentence. لديها غسالة للملابس وأخرى للأطباق. لديها غسالة للملابس وأخرى للأطباق. It means she has a washing machine and dishwasher. But let's see the meaning specifically. لديها she has غسالة للملابس. غسالة للملابس means washing machine. غسالة, so غسالة means washing machine. Okay. للملابس for clothes وأخرى and another. It means an another washing machine. And another washing machine للأطباق for dishes. لديها غسالة للملابس وأخرى للأطباق. So I said here وأخرى not وآخر because غسالة is feminine. لديها غسالة للملابس وأخرى للأطباق for the dishes. Okay. Next sentence. رأيت امرأة أخرى تعمل في الدكان. رأيت امرأة أخرى تعمل في الدكان. It means I saw another woman working in the shop. رأيت امرأة أخرى تعمل في الدكان. رأيت I saw امرأة woman أخرى another تعمل working في الدكان in the shop. رأيت امرأة أخرى تعمل في الدكان. And امرأة is a feminine, so I used أخرى. رأيت امرأة أخرى. I cannot say here رأيت امرأة آخر. No, I'm right امرأة أخرى. Okay, the last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look at it. Does he have another clinic than this? Does he have another clinic than this? How to say this sentence in Arabic? I'd like you to think about it carefully, then write it in a comment. I'll look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe for the channel, and please write a comment. And if you could make dua for me and for my family, that would be very grateful. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.